iPhone was locked by Apple ID. How to remove activation lock without previous owner. You will see how to remove Find My activation lock without previous owner in this video. If you know the device passcode and the two-factor authentication is on, you can remove the activation lock with device passcode. Just tap Unlock with passcode and select Use device passcode. Enter the passcode, you can unlock your iPhone. If you don't know the passcode, you can try PassFab Activation Unlocker. You can get this software in the description below. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock feature. Click Start and agree to the terms. Then it will detect your iPhone automatically. Insert a USB. Click Start to install the Jailbreak tool into the USB. Read the jailbreaking guide carefully. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Boot from your USB. Press Options. Use arrow keys to select Allow untested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions. Press Enter. Navigate to Skip 11 BPR check. Press Enter. Select Back and press Enter. Press Start and Next. This will put your iPhone into recovery mode. Then, click Start. Press and hold Power button and Volume Down button together for a few seconds. Release Power button but keep holding Volume Down button. Your iPhone will be jailbroken automatically once it is in DFU mode. Restart the computer and open PassFab Activation Unlocker again. Click Start. The activation lock has been removed successfully.